how many of y'all know you're a living testimony? That Jesus died so that we may have life and have it more abundantly. Listen, I'm trying to bring it out to the floor. John.
Get a lock up his shoulders and die.